Aloha and welcome. It's Saturday. It's September something 17th. 17th.
Yes.
And tonight is the 100th heavy metal meditation.
Happy centennial.
Sound journey. Ooh.
How exciting.
It's been brilliant. So the cat is in the room, just so that you know. We're going to do a sound journey for about an hour, hour and a half. If you've joined us before or seen any of them, then you know what's coming. The invitation is to find a comfortable place to sit or lay down. If you fall asleep, that's okay. I make up that the sound waves will do their job anyway. And sleeping is good. What have we got? We got lots of heavy metal, lots of energy being moved. Be aware, if you've got blockages, it may come up again. So that's okay. Use your breath. John just reminded us, use your heart-centered breath to help ease through anything that might come up. And I've had emotional stuff come up for me. Same thing applies. Breath. Breath is good. Mm-hmm. Yeah, no.
Intention.
Of course, we will be grounding. My queen likes to remind me, as you can see, I forget a lot, that carrying an intention into this experience can give you a focus for the energy that is created and generated through your body. Mm-hmm. And that's a good thing, if you need a wallet. And that intention can be a personal intention, a worldwide intention, an intention for your key cat, or anybody that you know. It can be just anything that you need. When we begin, Amy and I share three breaths together, and while we do that, we ground. And for me, that grounding looks like growing roots down into Mama Gaia from my feet, since I'm on my feet most of the time during this. But if you're laying down or sitting down, it can be from wherever you're in contact with the ground closest to Mama. Setting those channels up allows releasing to go down into Mama Gaia. She'll take anything that you're done with and she'll transmute it into amazing energy and gifts for the rest of the world. And it also allows energy to come up from her for the gifts that she might have. That is a practice we do, and you're encouraged to do the same. Just remember, breath. Breath, breath, breath.
Shall we?
Let's do this. All right, we'll see you in an hour. You'll see us. Hold on.
Thank you. Thank you. as this sound journey draws to a close. And alas, the vibrations scurry off into the universe. The invitation is to find your breath. Maybe experience the inhalation and exhalation through that vibrant, bright light that is your heart. To experience the radiance of your being in this moment. As your consciousness glides smoothly to a landing back in this physical here and now, I encourage you to experience movement, perhaps. Fingers and toes curling, expanding. Becoming aware of the sheer beauty and majesticness of this physical body you reside in. This vessel that turns the vibrations of these instruments into universal energy. All here for you to dance with, maybe to laugh with, most certainly to sing. For those of you on the Facebook live stream or YouTube later, blessings. Thank you for joining us. Drink water 3 days, a little bit extra, a little more than you think you need. It'll help keep anything that gets stirred up from reabsorbing. It'll flush it out. Also helps to ground if you're going to go drive. Do that. Oh, and if you're on YouTube, smash that like button. Tell me there's magic in the bell. Aloha. The rest of us can.